In this video, I'll be sharing with you how you can have the frequently asked questions section inside your Facebook page. And this can be done quite easily inside your Facebook page setting itself. So yeah, let's go. Let me show you in the computer.
All right, so before I jump into how to show you how to do the FAQ, let me first show you the page. You see the page, there's no FAQ section. There's no ask the page name section, which is usually at the left hand side corner. So it's not here. I'm going to show you how to do it. And also if you see the profile, this is using a different Facebook profile. Just take note on that. So now let me go to the profile where I'm the admin for this page. All right, so in this, you see that this is I'm the admin for this Facebook page, and you notice the profile is different, right? It is not the same Facebook profile. Okay, so now how can you have a multiple Facebook profile inside a computer, right? There's one way you can do it. You can do incognito. So this page is opened by incognito. So another method is that you can have a multiple Google profile. I have a video on that as well. So you can just go and have a watch. And once you have multiple Google profile, you can have multiple Facebook profile inside that Google profile as well. Yeah, it sounds like a tongue twister, but it is how it is. Right, and I usually do this so that I can manage and see what's the difference of changes when I do, for example, when I create this video and things like that. So it could be useful for you if you want to manage multiple profiles, right? Okay, now back to this. Now I'm the admin for this page, and you see my profile is Ken. The first thing you need to do is to enable FAQ. So you have to go to inbox. You can see one inbox button here, right? Let's just click on here, and then you can see there's a automated responses here. Just click on automated responses. Then you have to switch on frequently asked question. Just switch this on, right? Click on this, and then you edit message. So there's no question right now. Just ask any question. What service do you provide? Okay, there's one question. You want to add more questions. So add to menu. Later I'll show you when you have this add to menu. When you message, you can see there's a little line in the messenger where you can click that and the FAQ come out. So I'll show you where is it later, right? So now let's have a question two. For example, right? And then you click save, and then the questions are here. Just edit message again, you see the questions are here. Once you turn this on, supposedly you should see it there, right? But now let's go to the other profile first, right? So this profile is Ken. So in case you're wondering how come I'm able to switch tabs so quickly, because I know some people mentioned that I switch too fast. What I do is just click alternate tab in my computer. Alternate tab means switch between different pages. So this is what I do. That's why you see sometimes when my video is a bit fast. So do take note that it's alternate tab, right? Another method is if you click on the page and you click on inbox, it will open Facebook Business Suite. So it's the same thing as well. So instead of you doing it from the page, you can do it from Business Suite as well. All you have to do is just go to business.facebook.com, then go to inbox, and then you click on automated responses, and it's here, right? Same thing, you can go to frequently asked question and edit as accordingly. It is the same thing. So back to here, you see here, I already put in the FAQ question. Now you go to your page, you refresh. Even once you refresh, right, what you see, you cannot see the FAQ questions, right? Because you're the admin. You're the admin of it, that's why you cannot see. So it's not here. Even when you change your profile, for example, you change to, I changed to my Ken profile, then you'll be viewed not as an admin. And you can see it is not here as well. I know there's a lot of questions that come in asking, you know, how come I cannot see the questions here? In fact, it is there. Trust me, I've been dabbling on this for hours. And then when I just ask someone to check on it, it is there. But I don't see it. So don't worry, it is there. So now let me just go to another profile where I'm not the admin of this page. I click alternate tab again, which is this page, right? You can see this is, I'm not the admin. My profile is not Ken, this is a different Ken, CAN profile, right? Now let me refresh. You see, and when you refresh compared to here, this is my Ken profile. You don't see it here, but when I use another profile, you can see it here. Right, what services do you provide? How much is your service? Just an example. So like that, you already have your FAQ section inside your page. You just have to click ask. Then you can see what services do you provide. Then, you know, we provide a range of services. Because I could put automated reply. So that's why, you know, just put like this, right? So you see, it reply accordingly as what I written just now. What I meant just now when I mentioned that you put into menu, I show you again, which is in here. You get to see here, right? Add to menu, all right? So when you see this add to menu, right, I alternate tab to another profile again, you can see that these three lines, when you click on it, the FAQ is here as well, right? So this will keep it easy in case you have a lot of frequently asked questions. People keep asking you what is it about, you know, for example, like delivery time and things like that. This is how easily you can just have it on your page and yeah, solve a lot of FAQ before they contact you for the same thing over and over again, right? And with that, yeah, that's how you can add FAQ to your page.
Yep, that's it. That's how you can add the frequently asked question section inside your Facebook page. I know there's always a lot of questions regarding how come it don't appear when I see it. So all you have to do is just test it with another profile and you can see it there. Right? I hope this video is useful for you. And if you like what I share, do give thumbs up or like this video. If you have not subscribed to this channel, why not? This channel talks a lot about digital marketing and entrepreneurship. And if you like topics related to that, do subscribe to this channel, turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any of my future video. And with that, thank you very much for watching this video, and I see you in my next video. Goodbye.